Hi, I'm Matt Hotchberg from StudioCentral.com and WDWToday.com, and here's your 60-second Walt Disney World tip. The Jedi Training Academy at Disney's Hollywood Studios is one of the most popular attractions in the park for kids, and because of that, it's also kind of difficult to sign up your kids up for. However, if you want to have your child signed up for the Jedi Training Academy, just follow these steps. You're going to want to sign up for the Jedi Training Academy in the first few hours the park is open. Because of its popularity, it usually fills up around lunchtime or so, especially during the busier times of the year. So when you, as soon as you get to Hollywood Studios, go with your child to Sounds Dangerous, which is over by Echo Lake, and sign up for it. The cast member there will ask your child a few questions, so you will need to have your child there. After signing up, they'll give you a piece of paper with the time to return, and at that point, you can come back to show up for the Jedi Training Academy and have your child fight Darth Vader and confront the dark side itself. That's it. May the Force be with you, and that's your 60-second Walt Disney World tip.